A South Korean zoo threw a farewell party for fubao, the first giant panda born in the country ahead of the beloved animal's scheduled return to China. Fubao, which means lucky treasure, has attracted a huge fan base ever since she was born in July 2020 at the Everland Amusement Park just south of Seoul.